Let's play here on Steam Deck OLED the game Dying Light 2 Stay Human. Here it is in Steam Store. Here I have the game. Steam Deck compatibility verified. Proton 805 selected automatically. And let's see the game with medium graphics and FSR active. So here I have medium quality selected and FSR 2 set to quality. It seems at this point with this kind of settings you get 40-50 frames, something like that, and 2 hours and 30 minutes of battery lifetime. So this is what you should expect from this game. Okay, 30 frames. It seems that the game is not so well optimized for Steam Deck. On Asus ROG Ally you get a better experience. Anyway, it's playable. Hey, open the juice. Anyway, it's a great experience, the game is playable, it looks great. My advice would be to play it with with 30 frames and set the graphics as much as possible to a better experience. Whoa, back to save. So, do I like the game here on Steam Deck or on Asus ROG Ally? At this point, I like it on Asus ROG Ally because we get better graphics and higher FPS. So, for this game, yes, Ally, it's a better choice.